something good happen there where that concrete is, it'll come up this way if it gets there.
Just walk on the, so we can kind of skip it out.
You could, we can come back here and sit. be an interesting year because they count us to win 11 games. One place had 11 games and not making the playoffs, and I'm like, we win 11 games, that means we beat some of our division teams. We're not going to miss for 11 games. Same with Buffalo and Miami, they're all going to split up in the division. Buffalo might be on the downslide here coming soon too. Diggs is wanting more money. They're gonna run into free agency here soon. Everybody that Josh Allen is done. Run backs he's gonna get because they kick 80% of them out of the end zone. So unless he's got a punt return, they're saying he's their backup center. I don't think he's good anyway. J.C. Haskins is never good. Haskins is pretty good for going with Marquise. I don't know why they
first of all, I should have never even sold him, let alone give him a number 50.
Oh, yeah, that gave him a big hit right off the bat. He comes out like he's
good.
He knows when to step it up, though. He knows his job. I think if he gets cut here, then somebody will pick him up.
Yeah.
He's good. He just, I mean, somebody who is better. You can yell at him pretty good, but when I see a bonehead play in the game, I'm like, yell at him enough, he still didn't get it right.
He can't play for him.
I think that's right. conversation. Oh, why did you resign Tomlin? You know, he ain't been nothing this year. Because it's not a shock. I don't think the Ravens got better or the Browns or the Bengals. I think the Bengals are the same playoff team.
Burrow, it seems like you
pop him a couple of times. He gets all ready. But I think our defense this year is going to be relentless out of the quarterback. And of course, I'm going to play in the past. But we got some better depth than we
have. Yes, absolutely.
We got Heisman has to take in TJ. We got Jets to outside. We got place for even
the goals.
There was some other issues because they seemed like they just didn't get their sync. Omar's making some big changes. We can't just keep relying on these guys to get them in the
shield. They still have no way to replace the same thing. That's the number one issue right there.
I think the only way they're going to solve that is figure out which safety is big enough to come up and play at the end. Because Troy stopped the run probably just as much as anybody else. He knew when to come up and play the run stop, and then he'd come back and then he'd sack the
ball. They let him roam. Same thing as they gave Minka the green light to basically roam and be a robber. Just read and react. Read the play and react.
But can he come up and take on the running backs?
Well, that's the inside linebacker job, to be honest.
Well, it is, but Troy in a lot of those games, he was the one that came up, not the inside linebacker.
Yeah.
So you made it easy on them inside linebackers. They'll not have to be always relied on.
That's where he's at his best.
But it's hard to get a guy to cover tight. I don't know what there is with a tight end. You can't get nobody to cover him except for our tight end.
Corner of Vander should be the answer for that zone.
Yeah. Well, I'm hoping
Thank you.
played a couple of years ago. Yeah, I think they were, the age was starting to set in. Could you have gotten some younger guys in there to play?
Thank you.